Ah, the charmer. Welcome back. Drink, chat, or business? All of the above? More or less dangerous than a steady supply of alcohol. Give it here. Great. Where to? Oh, Hiram? I ain't checked in on that man in an age. He's running the giant radio tower we lovingly call Devil's Peak. We'll be going south and west, mostly along the road till we're past Fallbrook. Out there, there's a western slope that'll lead us through some fun. You like hunting, right? That's fun. If you're more of a spelunker, Rotting River will take you into the mountain caverns. We can discuss options when we get closer. That said, three's already a crowd. I don't mind waiting somewhere until you got a spot open.
New customer profile created.
A ship? Well, look at you. I'll find a spot there to call my own for now. Find me when you're ready.
Reminder, unit... Modifications performed by unauthorized technicians are not authorized by the parent company.
Oh, don't be such a stick in the mud. Doesn't it feel better to locomote without gritting your gears?
To gain authorization credentials, an engineer must be registered as the unit's designated caretaker. Do you wish to assign yourself this designation, engineer?
You asking me to be your minder? I suppose you can't be any more complicated than an auto... I see it!
Industrial stain! Resuming passive mode.
So, like I was saying, you asking me to be your minder? I suppose you can't be any more complicated than an autoloader. All right, I'll do it.
Updating registration. Updating. Updating. Ding! Holcomb Parvati is now responsible for this SAM unit's maintenance. Designated caretaker. There is a rock in this unit's tread. Removal of foreign debris requested. This unit is clean, mean... ready to kill villains.
Thank you. were coming real close to eating me. I'm Lenora. You, what are you doing out here? Well, shit, today's your lucky day, I guess. Thanks for the help. I've got to pick up some things from the bay, but I run a little stand near Fallbrook. Next time you need supplies, stop by, you hear?
Clean up the competition! You make it dirty, Sam cleans it up. Health alert! Caution! Medical contamination occurring! Sanitized. One order of frickin' fan coming up.
That's all right.
Someone's been killed!
I think I'm gonna be... I clean the apartments while everyone's at work. I've seen all sorts of messes, but this... If you're going into the apartments, do not go into the lower one on the right. Now, if you'll excuse me...
Whoa, by the stars, my poor heart. I just about pissed my jumpsuit. Most people don't. Besides, this place is enough to try anyone's nerves. Where should I begin? With the oversized mantisaurs? Or perhaps the rat spewing acid at our walls? The board was right. This place isn't fit for human habitation. And I was a fool for staying. Sanjar, of course. He had all these glorious ideas about how he'd run Monarch. Rest periods between every work shift. No shift more than 10 hours long. It all sounds wonderful, until you realize there's only a few centimeters of repurposed steel between you and the deadliest creatures in the galaxy. I could do with a few kilometers of cold vacuum, but that spaceship is flown. Only every day. But in case you haven't... And even if I did scrape together enough to buy passage out with sublight, which would mean reaching Fallbrook without getting eaten, shot, or dissolved into green goop, what then? Nothing, that's what. Because MSI is not in what you'd call good standing with the board. So even if I could get out of here, no one's gonna hire me. Was there something else? That was a real popular meal 10-20 years back, before the board tucked tail and ran. These days, everybody's had a belly full of salt tuna. They all want borscht, and the mushrooms, well, not many venture out of town, what with the monsters hereabouts. I can whip one up for you, but it'll cost. Here's a menu.
Oh, yikes. I can't cover this much, Captain.
You got it. I got all the ingredients. Should only take about an hour in the oven. There we are. Now, if you don't mind, I really need to take a leak.
My belly's gurgling just to smell it, Mr. Rick.
A pleasure to
Oh, gosh. My tongue's rumbling just smelling that casserole. Yeah, huh?
Stains detected traveling on an organic substance in the immediate vicinity. Error. Unable to process the specific designated caregiver's service request. Please repeat the order.
Yeah, you are.
Citation incoming!
Ah!
customer. Your SAM unit is performing at peak capacity. Fan coming up. Fan cleans it up. Terrified. This unit is clean. Patrol complete. Sanitation and maintenance job fulfilled.
Thank you.
recycle back to industrial stain.
You got it, Captain.
Good news, customer. All germs and contaminants have been neutralized.
From a distance, the rotters seem like folks. Is anybody even looking to cure them, I wonder?
Coming up. entering quiet mode.
Industrial stain!